trader who runs a stall in Birmingham has been warned he faces court action if he doesn't stop playing Christmas carols. 53-year-old Alan Paul has been running his flower shop in the city centre for more than 40 years. Last week, two wardens warned him about using a loudspeaker to attract customers. He's now been threatened with legal action. The council says using the loudspeaker is an offence under the Control of Pollution Act 1974. Alan says he'll carry on regardless.
I'm not going to stop. Oh, I'm just going to keep playing it and see what they're going to do. If they're going to take me to court, take me to court. We collect money for charity. People come and take pictures of the stalls and selfies, and we give the money to the children's hospital. And if they find me, I'll give that money to the children's hospital rather than give it to them. I'm not going to give them any money.